To the right wing, it goes to Coleman and has it knocked away by Smith. Brown, a 4-on-3 fast break, bounces to Buchanan, and he hits the layup. Away to Morant. Left-hand dribble. Alley-oop lob. It is missed time, but it leads to an easy layup for Shaq Buchanan, and the pressure up the sideline forces another turnover. Bad pass, Morant. Behind the back goes into Smith. He goes up and puts it in.
There to be able to get that shot to fall.
And a steal out front by Morant. He drives and stuffs it in, and then a foul after the shot. It may have been at the end of the shot. Williams, Morant calls him up for a screen. Morant dribbles right side, goes inside, and banks it in. At the top of the key. Right side, Whitley squares up and buries the three. First one of the night for the Racers. Kicks it. Picked up by Morant. He'll scoop it to Williams. He'll stuff it on the other end. Whips it to Williams through the mid block to Davis for a wide open three, and he drained it. Shaq Buchanan with it to the left side. Eaves in rhythm, a three in the air, and it's good. Rebound by Shaq Buchanan. One bounces it to Eaves. Pull up 12-footer, banked it in. Was hardly nothing but glass. Gilmore rebounds, whips it to Buchanan. Little windmill dunk for Buchanan. Lenore picked up by Gilmore. And a left corner catch and shoot three by Brown is good for his first point. 2-on-3 fast break, takes it inside. Kicks it to Whitley, wide open three for Eaves, and it's good. The crossover dribble gets inside and has a shot blocked by Devin Gilmore on the low block. Gilmore coast to coast, inside, and he stuffed it.
Safety.
Yeah, another steal by Gilmore. Checks the rear view mirror, and Tomahawk slams it in. Right side to Johnson, hooks it into Davis, spins. It goes to Gilmore down the lane for the flush. The final score from the CFSB Center is Murray State 106, Spalding 36.